This is how you convert a PDF document into an editable Word document. It's so simple. No, you don't need some online utility to convert a PDF file into a Word document. If you have Microsoft Word 2013 or newer, you have everything you need. This is a PDF document I've copied from a Word template. When I open it up in a browser, you can see that it's got a combination of text and graphics, and I can't move anything around or do any editing because I'm in a browser and not in a PDF editor program. So let's convert this into an editable Word document. There's two methods you can use to open this document. One is you can open Word first, click on Open, hit Browse, and select the PDF document and hit Open. It's going to prompt me to convert this into an editable Word document. You can check this box if you don't want this prompt, but I'm going to hit OK, and it converts it directly into an editable Word document. Now, I can click on text, delete it, edit it, take images, move them around, and it does a pretty good job of converting it to look like the original. That is all you have to do to convert a PDF into an editable Word document. And at this point, I can turn around and I can save this as a Word document. Now the conversion is the same, but let's look at another way we can open this document. I'm going to right click, go to Open With, and under Other Apps, let's scroll down here, choose More, and select Word from the list. Hit OK. It's going to take us right back to the same prompt in order to convert this document again. So that's just a second method you can use to open the document. I told you it was simple. Now you can do this on a mobile app as well. So the first thing you need to do is install Microsoft Office to either an Android or an iPhone. In this case, I have an iPhone. So I'm going to search for Microsoft Office in the store. And you can see right there, there is the Microsoft Office with all the apps, Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and PDFs. Do the install on that, and it will install all the apps. So you can see Word, Excel, Outlook, Teams, OneDrive, all the different Microsoft Office apps. And in the upper left corner, you'll see that there is an Office one that kind of triggers all the other ones from one place. So I'm going to open that up. And in the upper right corner, there is a folder where I can open different documents. I'm going to pick from OneDrive where I stored my PDF file. And you can see right there, there's the class news PDF that I saved. Click on that to open it. It opens the PDF directly, where you can do some basic editing by clicking the pencil button up there and do everything in a PDF format. When you're done, you hit the check mark. But if you want to convert this, hit the ellipses in the upper right corner and bring up the menu where you can convert to Word. Click on that. It does the conversion and it creates the docx file. And you can see it looks very close to our original PDF. Now you can do some basic changes here, but if I hit the back arrow, that takes us back and you can see that the class news doc has been saved in OneDrive now. And I can access this from my computer wherever I want to with my OneDrive folders. So you can see that you have the same capabilities from mobile devices as you do from your desktop.
Hey, if you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe. And if you've enjoyed this video, be sure to click the thumbs up and leave a comment. I really do appreciate your support.